great deal, baby. Everything you do is amazing. And I want to go crazy. I know what you need.
Okay. All intro. For all of you saying this song is lit, I agree. This is the lit song. This is a good song right here.
I know that you're thirsty because I put it down right, little babe. I can put you on a flight. I need to change your mind, little baby. Everything you do is amazing. I want you to go crazy. I know what you need. Give me lit. Who's on my phone while I'm running on a bitch? Losing on a bitch. Got it doing donuts on my dick. Pose for the flick.
Woo! For those of you who don't know the song name, it's Go Crazy by Chris Brown. It sucks because people like Chris Brown are terrible people, but they release really good music, so it's a hard switch because hate the dude, but the music's lit.
Middle of the night. I know that you miss me because I put it down right. Oh, babe, I can put you on a flight. You know that a nigga like me can change your mind, little baby. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody let you go crazy.
Jocelyn, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Tori Lynn, thank you for the gifted sub. Wow, look at that. We're starting on getting that. We got subs. Thank you. I love you.
You a freak, little baby.
Yeah, my man. Chris Brown, wish he was a better person, because, man, you just think about how much talent is wasted on people who are shitty people, because he'd be a lot better and a lot bigger if he wasn't such a shitty person. That's... Holy shit, what the hell? Oh, my God! Oh, my God! How many is that? Is that, like, 50? What the? It won't even tell me the number! Maddie just got on and donated like 50 freaking subs out of nowhere. It won't even tell me how many. Maddie! Oh my lord. She gave... Wow! Wow! She gifted so many freaking subs. Damn! Thank you, Maddie. I appreciate you and I love you so much. Sorry I'm... Somebody said stop swearing. I'm just hype right now. So those are the words that are coming out of my life. Gosh, there were so many. Hey, everybody thank Maddie right now because there's a lot of people who just got subs and it's really cool to see. And so we're happy for the people that got them. Congratulations to you. Jesus. Maddie just gifted so many subs in here for no absolute reason at all. Man.
You know what the reason is?
What's the reason?
She's amazing.
She is. She's amazing. She's a wonderful person. I got to scoot over and make room for my boy. Will's jumping in. In case you guys weren't here on Will's stream earlier, one, you should probably go add 21 Hadaddy on stream. Give him a follow because I stream with him a lot, and he, when he's alone, is a good streamer. So go sign up.
Let me through. Let me through.
Follow.
Let me
through. Just go over the bed.
I'm just going to jump over you.
Oh.
Look at that balance.
Follow him. Anyway, we were on Will's stream earlier, and we played some trivia.
I'm in the whole
which
ass
I
chat.
Won.
I'm in the chat.
Just, here, I'll scoot over. Come scoot over a little bit. We played trivia, which I ended up winning. And by winning, I slapped him in the face with whipped cream. Because you don't want to see Chris
my
Knight
whole
with some
eye,
whipped cream.
My whole eye hurts so bad, but yes. He got me good.
Oh, yep. Relax. What did you do to your hair? I didn't... My hair was also, like, pushed back during the last stream, but nobody liked it. So we put it back to normal. Now it
looks
just,
better with the flow.
It's just a little wet. It has to dry out, and then it'll look fine. So, you know, relax. My bed is made. It is a miracle. It has a bunch of whipped cream on it. So, you know, we're going to clean it in a little bit. Ooh. It's a good idea. Maybe coming out soon. My 23rd birthday is on Sunday. Happy almost 23rd. Ooh. You got whipped cream in his ear twice. His birthday's
almost coming up.
I lost it.
Fuck,
happy 23rd. We got Flynn Rider and Zayn Malik in the chat. If you saw my tweet, if you saw the title, the thing is, hey, what's up? I'm chilling with Will. Ask us questions, because we are here to hang out with the chat. Maddie with 20 more gifted subs! Maddie just came in here and she's gifting subs all over. Maddie,
you're throwing subs.
I love you!
Maddie's just been throwing subs at our face, and it hurts, but we love it. It hurts.
It hit me in the upper forehead, the rightermost region of the forehead. I do have a big forehead, so it's a big target, but not as big a target as Will's nose. Ali K, thank you for the dono, sir. I'm mad at you. You still haven't turned off auto caps.
What is auto caps?
I don't know. She keeps saying turn off auto caps, and I don't know
guys,
how to turn
them off.
Guys,
what is auto cops and cops? What is auto cops?
What is auto cops? Auto cops, defenders of the galaxy.
Pancakes or waffles? I'm team pancakes. Red velvet pancakes.
Team
Jocelyn waffles. Gifted subs.
Hey, Jocelyn, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. We love you. Liliana, thank you for the gifted subs. We're getting gifted subs up in here. When will I play Outlast again? Probably sometime this week.
I'll motivate him to do it this week, because him playing it is the funniest shit ever. So I want to see it.
Apparently it's funny. So
I want to see it.
We'll get that back soon. Anyone else hungry? Me. Very hungry. We are going to get some food after this, that's for sure.
Jessica!
They might be gifting subs because I told them the other day that if I get to 2,000 subs, I'm going to leak my Power Rangers audition tape, but just the athletic portion of it, because it's embarrassing.
Guys, I just want you to know it'll be worth it. It'll be worth it.
It's something
else. It'll go everywhere. I hope you know that. Once you allow it out.
I know.
It's out.
I know. It's going to.
I'll pray for you, though.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
And Teresa gifted some
Teresa,
subs.
Teresa, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. We also have Annalise. She gifted a sub. Thank you, Annalise. Who is Will? I only know Gru from Despicable Me.
First off, Gru.
Ruby Reyes, thank you for the gifted subs. Christian, pancakes are superior. Nope, waffles are
Have you ever had red velvet pancakes?
No. That's but have you ever had pumpkin pancakes? I make a mean pumpkin pancake.
I like pumpkin pie.
Tell you that. Well, I'll make you a pumpkin pancake sometime.
I'm down.
Your hair looks so good. Thanks, Hannah. I appreciate you. Well, we ain't forget you still need to do the TikToks.
Yes, I know, guys. I do need to do the TikToks. That's my fault.
You get on me to do Outlast. I'll get on you to film the TikToks. See? We keep each other accountable here. Like somebody said, how was your day today? I had a great day. What did we do today, Will? We woke up.
Went to the gym. I'm not going to lie. I haven't been drinking a lot lately, and I was turnt last night. So yep. I woke up. Jocelyn with more gifted subs. Jesus Christ.
Thank you for the 5 gifted subs.
But, so I was a little hungover. Then we went to the gym. And then we tanned.
We sat by the pool. We did a little tanning.
And then now we're here.
Swimming. Now we're here, and we're streaming, and we're hanging with our people. What's up? You are our people. Got you, Kenzie.
We got you, Kenzie.
You read it, too. That's funny. What is one thing you look forward to every day? The gym.
He looks forward to the gym. I look forward to food. I love food.
I'm
picky as fuck.
You're very picky.
But, I love fucking food. Love it.
I love the gym. Love it.
Can you cook me food?